Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to Doxford Barns. This place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned by law for the celebration of marriage. I hope you've got time to enjoy some of our lovely scenery, some of our renowned hospitality, and the weather. It's always like this.
It is the greatest mystery, just how two hearts have come to be, joining as one inseparably. But this is the love you gave to me, gave to me.
So, why did David and Nick want to get married? Well, in each other's company, they found happiness and love. And they've drawn closer to each other. And they now wish to affirm that relationship, offering each other the security that comes from legally binding vows, sincerely made and faithfully kept. To you, Nick, take David here present to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving, loyal and faithful to him for the rest of your lives together.
I do.
And do you, David, take Nick here present to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving, loyal and faithful to him for the rest of your lives together.
I do.
And we hope that the feeling of love that you have for each other now will grow even deeper and stronger as the years go by. I am delighted to declare you are now husband and husband, and you, sir, make this huge. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You'll be mine.